Premier Newman has rallied his troops for the federal campaign, declaring bring it on. State political editor Kathy Border reports.
The LNP party room cheered its leader, who unusually let the media in briefly to hear his federal election G-up speech. Angry Kevin Rudd has targeted him to campaign against Tony Abbott.
Well, I say, ladies and gentlemen, bring it on, because we've got a good story to tell, not just Queensland, but the whole of Australia.
The Premier thinks this will be the most important federal poll of his lifetime.
At least Gough Whitlam believed in things.
The federal campaign has only heightened the rhetoric over the Better Schools or Gonski funding. Despite an 11th-hour offer, the state government says it's been dudded, with Victoria getting a more favourable deal.
To Bill Shorten and Kevin Rudd, Queensland kids are not valued as much as they are in Victoria.
State Parliament resumes tomorrow with the long-awaited health payroll report tabled, detailing who's to blame for the billion-dollar bungle.
A blow-by-blow description about how the previous Labor government really failed in basic corporate governance.
Three separate protests are planned for outside Parliament tomorrow. There'll be a union rally over the ongoing pay dispute. Friends of the Earth are protesting, as are transport workers. Their rally will feature a toilet to demonstrate a lack of basic services for bus and taxi drivers. Plenty happening despite the federal poll. Kathy Border, 10 News.